Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today, we're going to be building villagers' houses part 2. So, let's get started. I'm just gonna get some types done out. Holy, how much? I don't have any wood left, kid. Like none.
I only have 3 stacks.
Hey guys, I have like no wood.
I'm trying to build a whole village.
This ain't gonna work right. Okay, I'm going to build just a regular normal house. Crafting table and chest. The floor is gonna be cobblestone. Guys, the floor is going to be cobblestone, like I said, and so it's not going to be like a regular house. Usually, the floor is just wood. A normal house. Strange. Okay, so then you want to just place like this. Yeah, and then just place cobblestone up here. So then you want to kind of make the roof. So like this, and then you want to start building. Yeah, so now we're gonna make, it's kind of gonna look a little bit strange, like, I don't know. This is kind of already looking strange. And I'm just building a random villager's house. Do we have any coal still?
I don't think so.
Oh my gosh. Now there's some light in the house. I have to run all the way down here, up, over, and then click on the ground. Okay.
Do you have any glass panes?
Glass pane? No, I don't. Yeah, so I'm just going to be building a little bit more of one house, and I'll be done with that. You're building that house?
Yeah.
What else did I just build? Okay, guys, I don't even remember where I built the house. Rest in peace. I don't know where it is. Okay. Okay, yeah. So guys, we're gonna have to place some, like... I don't know how to place them. Oh. Okay. Chest there, and if I need a crafting table here. And then I'm gonna go looking for some coal. Because we got none. So there's no coal, which sucks. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna go back into my mine to go, but yeah. We need to make a map.
Why?
Because I don't have one.
I do.
But I don't. Yeah, I don't know where any coal's going to be. So I'm gonna go on a little adventure. Actually, I'm gonna try to find the old village again for the second time. Yeah, because sand always had, like, a village on it, no doubt. Like, sometimes you just can't get a village. So that's the pool. Found coal, but it's in lava.
Yay, got one coal.
Yeah, guys, I can't find the village. I don't know. I'm just gonna head back home.
I'm making the biggest villager's house.
But brother says he's making the biggest villager house. I could beat it, but like right now I'm not. Where did you get the glass pane?
Got sand. It costed 6 glass. Need torches.
I want to find a jungle. Now I'm gonna go on a massive adventure next time, and like a non-stop next video. Or I'll make a treehouse part 3. Because this guy named Fed Films, check out his channel also.
His name is Ethan.
His name's Ethan. He's my best friend. And check out my channel, Kale Cooler. But yeah, he suggested to do a treehouse part 3 because he liked the treehouse. So I'll be doing that soon. I have one pool. It's already smelted. I have a bed in my inventory. Okay, I'm trying to collect all the crops. There's 9 seeds left. They need to have their own rows, so this is gonna be carrot, and the other side was potato.
You're chopping all the chicken? Why? That's not mine, I placed all that.
Yeah, and they're all done, growing. Easily.
They're mine.
What?
They're all mine.
No, we're splitting them. We both need
food. I planted all of them.
So
I wasted all my carrots.
Let's place carrots here, because Brussels sprouts are not that good. What are you doing? You're placing them back. Why are you running away with them? I don't have enough. I'll just eat all of these. Because you have so many. We need to split it because we're both poor.
Yeah, but you can eat all of them yourself.
Guys, yeah, I think I got all the gardens. I don't think there's any more. it. Guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.
Bye.